Son, what are you doing here on a night such as this?
Hello, Father. I've come to confess my sins.
My son, your sins have already been forgiven.
Please, I just need to confess.
Then confess you shall. Please.
Father, where's the confessional booth?
They took it away to board up the windows. Now, my son, what brings you here on a night like this?
I have sinned.
And what is this sin that you think that God will not forgive you for at the gates of heaven?
Murder.
I see. And who is it that you are to have murdered?
A soldier, just tonight.
I see. May I be blunt with you? I've heard hundreds of confessions, my son. Adultery, thievery, gluttony. They all reach my ears at some point. But I have no business hearing them.
I put on these robes, but they are a shell. They tell others that I am the word of God, but there are no words of God.
Father, please, I need to be absolved of my sin.
Wait here, my son. Here, my son, absolve your sins. Yes, my son, yes.
Father, what has led us to this point?
Greed, power, the unquenchable thirst for perfection. It all plays a part in this, why it's happening. The worst thing I've ever been told in the booths was when a mother told me that she drowned her own child due to imperfections.
Father, you're not allowed to tell me what others have confessed.
Ah, come, my son. It's a night where all is forgiven. Don't get lost in the fine print. She said she could not raise a creature who was so hideous and that the world would be better off without it. I asked her, whose world is that? Not God's. God intended for all creatures to live and be loved. If confession absolves her of the murder of a child, then God's confession is not mine.
Why?
It is the same as the situation we are in now, my son. The murder for imperfections, for a mindset. It's not human. It's not a crusade by God.
What is confession if not a way to ask for forgiveness?
You may ask for it, but receiving forgiveness requires more than mumbling insincere chants, Our Father's, Hail Mary's. There's no returning a soul from one who sins in such a way.
And for what of those who commit thievery?
Those souls can be saved. That's desperation, not cynicism. I had a man once confess to robbing a fisherman by training cats to steal the fish. And another man once confessed to trying to murder his wife, who was committing adultery, by setting the house ablaze with her and her lover inside.
What happened?
The poor bastard poured gas all over his arms. He lit himself on fire, showed up here in bandages. It's been a long 25 years, my son. I've seen and heard a lot. More than I wish to admit. More what?
Please. Do you have any children, Father?
Children? My son. I'm a man of God. I might have a few of the buggers out there somewhere. How about you?
Two. Amelia and Jack.
Congratulations, my son. I hope they were baptized.
Amelia was. Jack was born 2 months ago, and we never had the chance to have the ceremony done.
We'll get them tonight. We shall do it tonight. Get your family.
Thank you, Father. I can't do that.
Why not? It's not often I offer to do a ceremony of this magnitude with no preparation.
Well, I lost them. That's why I'm here, Father. I killed the man who took them from me.
I killed a man once. Don't look so surprised. We may be men of God, but the teachings don't get you out of everything.
What happened?
It was over poker. Yeah, poker. I had a straight flush, and the bastard accused me of cheating.
Were you?
See the space in those sleeves? I might have had something up there.
Why would God let this happen?
God did not do this. Man, in his obsession with perfection, did this. The concept of self-destroyed humanity, going back to the forbidden fruit and the self-righteous who pursued sin, temptation. I hope that's how we get there.
Father?
I've never flown before. I'd like to know what it's like.
It's freeing.
You've been up there before. How?
Well, I was in this. Over there. Surveillance. I wasn't in any of the rough and tough, but I saw my fair share. I've seen the evil that man can generate from self-righteousness. I've seen children die in groups by the thousands. It's not God's work that creates this. You're right about that. It's a special kind of evil that drives man to that. You have any more of that wine, Father?
To Amelia and Jack. Can I confess something to you?
Of course.
I hate being a priest.
Why is that?
These fucking robes. They're hideous.
You're joking.
Yeah. Don't get me wrong. They can be liberating. I can get away with wearing whatever I want underneath. It's freeing. Now that is some good blood.
Here's that plane ride, Father.